Game's tied at 9-9, and Steph has the ball.